Lesson Summary. In this lesson, you learn that an ECG recording is made through the use of a machine called an electrocardiograph. Several parts work together to record the impulses that cause the heart to beat. An ECG may be ordered to help assess cardiac problems, but it cannot be used alone to diagnose disease. An ECG may be performed as part of a complete physical examination. It may be used to get a base reading and then periodically monitor any changes in heart health.